I'm going to see you that way, listen, I'm not fucking sorry. It's going out to most of you, and if not everybody. If you don't like who the fuck I am and don't like that I party, I'll only laugh and raise a glass while you drink your stinking coffee. Keep your fucking noses out and shit that you know not about, and keep me name out of your mouth, cause I promise you without a doubt. Cause if you need someone to talk about, I'll say it once and say it loud. In fact, I'm going to shout it out, check your ass and snatch that out. Your life's not perfect, it's just hidden under the covers. You're probably bored and sick of life, but know where your bread's put on. Before you look down and laugh at your old friend as he fucking suffers, you'll be back with a bang, not before long, on the day that he recovers. Anyways, enough of that, I think you get me drift. I ain't got much, and I mean not much, but I have this fucking gift. It's the ability and the probability that'll leave you fucking sick, like how you feel when you're back from a meal and your ass takes off a fucking wig. Top lad, top dad, if you want to know what's mad, everyone but you, even fuck wrong, you think you're not the dad. Wanna go mad? Go mad, but you really should be glad, cause whether it's Chad or fucking Brad, your ass looks like a lad. Still not sorry you had it coming, what do you expect? It's David Bowman, she looks like a bloke, you look like a woman, she sounds like an elephant when she's coming.